read between the lines, is Colin crazy for hating Russell Westbrook?
Absolutely, positively out of his mind.
Oh.
Thank you. Thank you.
Colin. First of all, the Big O is right. He's in the Hall of Fame.
Yes.
Already.
Okay. I agree.
He is one of the greatest spectacles in NBA history.
I agree.
And maybe American pro sports history.
Okay? Agree.
Could lead the league in triple-doubles. Mm. Could average a triple-double. Could lead the league in scoring and assist in the same year. Second person ever to do that. Now, to your point, will he ever win a title?
No.
If I had to bet, I would say no. If I had to bet. I don't think it's out of the question, but he probably won't. But would you be down on Charles Barkley? Would you be down on George Gervin? Would you be down on Tracy McGrady or Vince Carter? Those were spectacles. They were shows. They were must-see TV.
Barry Sanders.
And that's what this guy
did. You enjoy Barry Sanders?
Yeah, Barry Sanders didn't inherit Kevin Durant on the wing, who now, if not for one human being, LeBron's the best player in the last decade. When you inherit Kevin Durant, you feed him the ball and you make him happy.
We're talking about this year.
By the way,
and the show he's putting on.
Some people like fireworks. I told you yesterday.
Did you not like
People
O.J.
Magazine?
Simpson.
I like journalism.
O.J. Simpson, 2,000 yards, the electric company.
This is
the magic of sports.
Okay,
man.
Let me give you that.
Everybody's not going to win the title.
Okay.
But this guy is one of the greatest individual shows we've seen.
Okay, when Rush Limbaugh started doing radio, people said he's conservative. Rush Limbaugh said, I'm just the balance. You guys are all so far left. I'm just balancing it out. I'm the balance with Russell Westbrook. You guys literally want to be, it's Mardi Gras every night. I'm just like, I'm balancing the scales saying he had Kevin Durant and ran him out of town.
They did get to the finals. They should have won. You can't put that loss last year to Golden State all on Russell Westbrook.
No, I'm not.
Kevin Durant didn't show up at times.
He needs
critical
the ball,
moments.
He got the ball. He needs to get the ball.
Durant didn't get the ball enough?
I want to ask one question. Jason,
you're blaming it on Durant.
Let me ask one question.
Let me defend and help out Cowherd. He needs some help here.
I want to ask Jason one question because you're trying to defend him.
Yes.
Yeah. Why do you buy a ticket to sporting events? Do you not go to be entertained? Is this man not entertaining?
I go to watch celebrations, actually. Antonio Brown.
No, you like that, right? Don't dodge my question.
I like to watch team basketball.
Would you rather watch the Spurs?
You know what I would watch?
The Thunder.
I would watch the Warriors over the Thunder.
The Spurs.
They're kind of boring.
Russell Westbrook will never be boring.
But Chris, to Colin's point, think about it. Are any free agents coming to see the Russell Westbrook show? Blake Griffin is a free agent next
year. What are you talking about? I'm talking about fans, and I'm talking about... Do you remember a guy named Dr. J?
Who cares about fans?
Remember Dr. J? He was the greatest thing in basketball. Everybody loved to go watch him play because he put on a show.
Michael Jordan,
before the titles, put on a show.
Yeah, but
people love to see a show. That's what it's all about.
I like the Larry Bird, Magic, MJ, LeBron show that wins titles.
I like Dream Teams.
There are other shows.
Nobody wants to go.